If I'd have had to pick one guy off those clubs in those early years I was with the team that I felt one day had a chance to be a big league manager and have a life after playing, it would have been Bill Plummer.
Everybody through the Mariner organization was impacted by Bill.
Very level-headed, he was very self-assured, very approachable.
When you're, you know, learning something new and you're around somebody that really loves to teach, you know, you can see that being fed to you, and it makes you better.
He was capable of knowing how to approach every player to make him better.
Whether you're a number one pick or you were a free agent signing from a small school somewhere, he wanted everybody to be treated the same way. That when he came here, all of a sudden, I think we as an organization in the minor league, we started winning.
I think you can't cheat the process. He wasn't going to allow us to cheat it.
You know, I think for a guy like him, 50 years in the game, 15 years with us, your resume kind of speaks for itself.
You're not going to find too many guys who would devote that much of their lives to doing what he did season after season.
You know, he leaves the game with his legacy being that every year for 53 years, I played, coached, and managed this game the way that it should be played.